So guys, welcome back. In today's video, we are going to take a look at Fitbit Charge 5 leaks and an image of the fitness tracker from 9to5 Google. The fitness tracker is codenamed Morgan and it is presumed it could be the successor to Fitbit Charge 4. Now, Charge 4 was a superb fitness tracker with GPS, active zone minutes, best sleep tracking experience, control the Spotify playlist and more. But it still misses out on some features. However, it looks like that's going to be fixed with Fitbit Charge 5. So first of all, let's start with the display. While Charge 4 comes with AMOLED display, it's a monochrome, meaning it can only display in black and white. Also, the screen size isn't that big, especially if you compare this band with something like Xiaomi Mi Band 6. But it's an unfair comparison, so I will leave that to you. Now with Charge 5, it's clear that the display is not monochrome anymore, it's a color OLED panel. Also, it appears to be wider than the Lux, but shares a similar design trait of the display being smaller than the footprint it occupies. If you have noticed, there are no buttons visible on either side, and that's common in fitness trackers. But this design is a clear departure from Charge 4, which has this pressure-sensitive haptic button. The design overall is also more round than its predecessor. Now, if you are waiting to know about its battery, well, we don't have any idea. Other than the image, we don't have much to go with, but based on Fitbit Lux, which also has similar display, we can assume it to power the device from 5 to 7 days. Other features that are set to include in Charge 5 are NFC for Fitbit Pay, Spotify control and better notifications. It's also likely we will see built-in GPS and SpO2 monitoring. About its launch, Fitbit usually announces the device around August or September, so it's likely that it may launch very soon. So that's it for this video. Hope to catch you in the next one. Peace out.